I'm sorry, Detective. I should have told you earlier that I was Thurman's assistant.
But I knew I would be a suspect and I just didn't want to get drawn into the investigation. I can tell you it was just an accident, though. Nothing more, nothing less. I begged him not to go on stage. The trick was not perfected yet and should have never been performed.
I said I'm sorry. Feel free to search my flat. I've got nothing to hide.